Just a couple of points to make in my video diary for this week for The National. One, watch the Alex Salmond show to see what I think about the chemical poisoning in Salisbury, the issue which has dominated the week's headlines. And secondly, a special message to The National itself. This Friday is the 1,000th edition. Some people thought it wouldn't last 10. Some people thought it wouldn't last 100. It's now going to have its 1,000th edition. Tremendous stuff from The National. Congratulations to the editor and all the staff. And you can be absolutely sure that I shall be buying my usual 4 copies.